Three, two, one. Hello friends, my name's Lunernight and welcome back to Dead Cells, where I haven't played in ages. Apparently there's a new update besides just the Bad Seed DLC. So, I don't know. We still haven't even finished the main game. What? I just want to continue. What is that? What? Okay. How do I play this game? And then my whip and my boots. This is Sparta. Okay. And then I've got those. I've got my Q and E. All right. Reforge. Let's reforge you. Ooh. Oh, plus 100% damage taken to a poison target. Meh. Frozen target. Meh. 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 Okay, I like that. There we go. Cool. Okay. Talk to you. Let's go ahead and just use this. 5% of items found. Right, my F is my... Okay. Hello. Can't do anything here. Ooh, a crossbow. Nice. Mutations that I could get. I don't have any cells left, so we're just gonna go. Thank you. Hello. Let's talk to you about my mutations. Oh, I can't get any more mutations. Okay. Yep, thank you. Refill. Ooh, I could go down or up. Wait, what's that? Stilt Village? What's down here? Still haven't gotten the thing that lets you wall jump. What's up with that? Okay. Let's just go to Salt Village. Maybe I missed something. Probably down in the sewers. I need to go to the sewers. Public message? Several identical messages all stamped with the King's Seal. Citizens, anyone behaving strangely or manifesting signs of illness must be reported to the local patrol promptly and without exception. There's something written under one of these signs. Anyone! That means everyone! Oh my. Oh, god. Wait, are these my little slugs? No, they are not. Oh god, they're evil. Oh god, oh god, oh god. How do I guess they are my little slugs. Ah, I forgot how to dodge. There we go. I'm deadly. Okay, cool. Hey, portal. There, that's fine. Oh no, oh no, stop. That's bad. Nope, jump up. Oh god. No, don't fall. Oh no. No, stop! I haven't played in so long, I forgot how to play. Got things and stuff. Alright. Oh, I forgot I could do that. What's this? Oh, that's the back to entrance, right? Hello, sir. Okay. Good talk. Oh. Ooh, what's that? Any damage automatically targets the nearest enemy. I use that instead of my grenade. Nope, I can't. Okay. I really like the colorless boobs I got. I'm not about to change them out. How do I get up there? Nope, that's not how that works. Okay. Oh god. Jesus Christ. Alright. Into the other shop. What do you got for me? Oh, you're a food shop. Interesting. I will come back to you if I get low on health, that's for sure. Oh boy, this is. What is my highest stat right now? DPS after killing an enemy. Recover health. I have a lot of red items. Do this. I can go there? How the hell do I get to you? I have to just go up and then jump down? Guess I do. Hey, discovered a secret. Cool. Yep, that's what this was. Now, how the hell do I get back? I guess I have to do this. I think I've been everywhere down here, right? Maybe not. Nope, definitely not. Alright. Oh, well. Okay. Key room. Alright, let's wait till that guy leaves. Oh god. Oh no. A village key. Oh, okay. Thank you. I forgot how to use my damn double jump. Alright, I think that's everything here. Let's go ahead and go buy the food for the merchant guy. Where was that? Up more? Hello. Thank you. Keep me from having to use my potion. Alright. Oh. Another portal. Wonderful. Village key, right? Get up there, but I don't think I can. Cool. I grab this though. Go ahead and recover more when enemies die. Oh no. Oh god. Dang it. Okay, hold on. That's fine. How do I go down? How do I get over here? There we go. Ah. Ah. Lovely. Cool. What's this? Not another shop. Bonus room? Oh, it's another one of those rooms with the electronic pump that I don't know how to use. Okay. Oh, shut up. Alright, awesome. Hey, it's another one of those bug things. Got. I can re-roll the things, yeah. Though I really like the idea of everything else bleeding. Survival, huh? So weird. Ow. Bye, though. All the way down here. Yep, he did. Did he die? I guess he died. Okay, to the key. Oh god. I guess. Back to the clock tower. And the freaking. What is his name? I don't even know. Hello? Right. I was getting the health flask. Okay. Cool. Thank you. Reforge modifiers. Oh, I don't have enough money. Toxic cloud when they die. Eh. Ooh, I like that. There we go. That'll work. Hello. Still can't get anything. Later. Wait, hold on. I have an idea where this is already going. I kind of just want to look over here. No? Okay. Castle in the background, or the city I just came from. What is this? Swords. Unfortunately, they're too big for me to be able to use them. Okay. Oh, this is lore. That sensation again. Like I'm floating. As if everything is speeding up and slowing down at the same time. This sort of makes you feel like puking, huh? Ah, finally something interesting. Ooh. Minus 5% renewed. The damage you take is inflicted on the enemy? Yeah, okay. Thank you. Sword seems to be floating. When I touch them, they feel solidly in place. I don't, really don't like this place. That's it. I call this place good. There's something up here and there's something over there. What's up here? Enemies. Of course. Ah! Shit. Nope. Okay, wait. If this is up this way, what the hell is up the other way? Is this just a portal? Oh, secret room. Key for that. Oh god. Hello, shopkeep. Stupid freaking teleporting guys, I forgot about those. Okay, that's not gonna work. Ooh, bunch of cells just chilling. Nice. teleport back down here, I guess. Make my way back down the tower. Is that how I came in? No, that's not how I came in. It's for a key I don't have. If I find a key, I'll know where to go. Bell. Weird. I'm sure there's a reason somewhere. Another one of those. Go there in a second. It's this way. Already activated a portal. Alright. Didn't want to go through this thing. It always teleports me to the middle of the damn thing. Why? All the places you could put me. Alright, cool. Yay, upgrade. No? Okay. You never know. No? Still no one? Okay. That looked interesting, and it was nothing. Butts. Oh. Hello, shopkeep. Goodbye, shopkeep. What's up here? Continue my ascent. Oh god. There's a thing here. Can't do anything with it, but there's a thing there. Ooh, a chest. Knife? No thank you. What is that? Ow. Maker's key? Can I... Where was the... Oh god. Ow. So hard to kill. Jesus Christ. Okay. Yep. Was it here? Okay, it was here. I can go back in a minute. No, it was the other one. Crap. Okay. Go back up. I had to go a little bit further up from the other one, that's right. Or further down. Yeah. Oh, I need the bell tower key for that one. Okay. Oh well. The clockmaker's key, whatever that does. Alright, I don't think there's anything else to explore up there. That's where I just got the key from. Yes? Yes? No, thank you. Appreciate it though. Alright, how much further down do I have to go? Do I use the clockmaker's key for all the bells? I think I've been this way. No, I have not. Hey, that puts me back out here. Now I can go the other way. All kinds of upgrades. Thank you. Ow. That was weird. Did I kill the other thing? I guess I did. Alright. Is this the... Yep, okay. It's the clock room. I still don't have the bell tower key, though. How do I look at the map? Nowhere I haven't been. Are these like secret rooms? What is going on here? Why are these all dark like they're rooms? Let's go back down and see if I can figure out what that is. A dark spot. Okay. Oh, damn it. Thank you. Awesome. To the clock room. Hello. Yay, new health flask. Hell yeah. interesting. I don't know how to do that. Invisible. These are just outfits. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that. I'd like an invitation. Hello. Yes. Drops a grenade. Destroyed. Victim bleeding spreads to the other enemies. Cool. Alright, cool. So did he really carry all that on his back? Hello? Why can't I get anything? I need to really look up how the mutation things work. I'm so excited. I can use my health potion 3 times. Alright. Let's do this. Oh. No. We cannot. It's fine. Ow. Love you too. Oh God. Nope, nope, stop killing me. Fuck you. Jesus. You're dead, right? Okay. Ooh, is that an upgraded whip? Yes. Shards, blueprint acquired. Grenade. It's not red though. It's green. Okay. Headed to the castle. Oh, come on. Let me open. Oh. Well, fine. Do that. And do that. Yeah, okay. I don't know how you're not supposed to take damage. Alright, castle time. Okay, wait, hold on. I'm gonna go down first. Well, you look big and scary. But that was terrifying. Okay. He's doing so well. Did not mean to come all the way down here, but that's fine. Oh yeah, you're that guy. You do that thing. Oh no. Forgot about that. Key. Okay, back I go, I guess. Part of the castle. Oh, she's mean. All right, I'll go up there in a second. Yay! I need to explore every nook and cranny in this place. Ow. Christ almighty. Nope. Okay. Is this where I came in? I think so. Over here. This is where I came in. Huh. Okay. Well, I guess I'll get to explore over here now. Oh, hello. Goodbye. I think I already took care of the enemies here. Then I went through a door over here, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go this way now. Nope. Guys, you're so fucking dangerous! I need to remember that the big sword guys can do that shit. And then go. Secret. Never mind. I can get back. This is fine. Go ahead, drink this. No, I didn't really need it. Okay. Lovely. Out the other side of the castle again. Why is this here? Got that now. This is back where I was earlier. Okay. Wait, I haven't explored that. I was gonna do that. Oh, this video's gone on for a long time. Boxes? Maybe he's selling them. Maybe he just likes pretty rocks. Ooh. Nice. Floor room. Floor win. Okay. I might end up splitting this video into two parts. I completely forgot to stop recording. Now. That's okay. Ooh, bop. Oh, my health is full. Alright, I'll have to remember where that is later. Alright, I know I need to go that way. No, I'll just go this way, screw it. Lovely. Somehow came in from the other side. I did it, but I did. Don't you even think about it. Nothing down there. Alright, well this is where I was supposed to come in, so where is this at? Oh god. Fuck you. Can't go that way. Guess I'm going this way. And survival it is. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Rude. Alright, now I'm just back up here. Can't do this yet. This doesn't seem to be working. No? Okay. Well, I tried. I think I need to get something else so I can do that. Alright, back down I go. Figure out where the hell I came from. It's this way. Ooh. This is a upgraded ice grenade. Tonic. Heal HP and make it vulnerable. Since this is gonna put you here. Use you. Okay. Is that a boomerang? Oh no. Oh no. Ow. How do I even... Is there like a teleport ability I don't know about? What is that down there? Oh, that's another way to get back. In case they jump around the other side, I see. Okay, passage to the throne room. What's up, buddy? What do I need to do? Unlock 13 more items. Okay, let's start with the thing I was already doing. You. Lovely. Alright. I like the idea of a random starter melee weapon. Let's do that next. Thank you. Hello. Now, do I want to try rerolling again? Chances of me being all the way at max HP are low, but oh, okay. Hello. Got a new thing. Can I use it? No. Okay, I guess it's available next run. That's fine. I didn't even use my last thing. I forgot I have three. Let's do this. Hand of the King. Health potion didn't. That's what happened last time too. I was so great. I'm so upset. I died. It's okay. I should use my health potion when I got to half. Yeah, but not where I was. Well, hell. All right. Well, we got there again, and we failed yet again. At least we can go to the sewers this time and maybe get the rest of my powers and figure out what's going on. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode, whenever it's ending. Good night, signing out. Bye.